How much are you getting for your solar feed-in tariff? 3 cents maybe? 8 cents? Or 10 cents? Well, today I'm going to tell you the biggest mistake that so many people make about feed-in tariffs. And it's got to do with how much your solar is really saving you. Your solar panels may be saving you a whole lot more than you think. I'm Mark from MC Electrical in Brisbane, and this is part of our Know Your Solar series designed to help answer the most common questions that we get from customers after their solar is installed. So, a feed-in tariff is simply the amount your retailer pays you for each kilowatt of solar power that you feed back into the grid. The feed-in tariff in Southeast Queensland isn't regulated, and in recent years, retailers have offered anywhere from, say, 1 cent to 18 cents per kilowatt hour for it. So what's the big mistake that people are making? Well, people think that their electricity bill can tell them how much their solar saves them. They look on the line on their solar power bill that says solar feed-in tariff or something like that, and they see a measly amount of $100 or so. So they think that that's all the solar has saved them in the last 3 months. But I want to make this clear. The solar feed-in tariff is not the amount that your solar system has saved you. The solar feed-in tariff is just the cream on top of the cake. Your power bill never will and never can tell you how much your solar has saved you. Now let me explain why. When your solar is producing electricity, the power will first go to any appliance in your house. So your fridge, your lights, or your hot water will not draw power from the grid. Instead, it will use that free electricity that you're generating from the sun. And this is your main saving. This is a cake. Forget about the 3 cent feed-in tariff. You're saving 20 cents or so for every kilowatt hour that you don't have to buy from the grid. Notice how this power is not flowing through your electricity meter. So if the electricity meter does not see this power, then it cannot record it. If it can't record it, then it won't appear on your electricity bill. Now, next, let's say it's raining and your house is using more than your solar is producing. Then you'll draw a bit of power from the grid and you'll get charged, 20 cents a kilowatt hour or so for that power. But if your solar is producing more than your household is using at any one time, then that excess power will go through your electricity meter and back to the grid. And that's that piddly little amount that you'll see on your power bill. Just the cream on top of the cake. But your real savings is much bigger than that feed-in tariff. Now, before I continue, if that's good news, give me a thumbs up. So now you'll want to find out how much your solar is actually saving you, the cake and the cream. And it's pretty easy. So I'll show you a few simple methods in this video that's up next. I'm Mark from MC Electrical in Brisbane. Thanks for watching.